Hagel came over and gave Roslovic a shot. And the big boy Laine said, no, no. And then Hagel stayed around. And here's Laine as Laine does a good job early. And then Hagel stays with it and throws one late. And they go down. Looks like Hagel gave up some size there. But at the end, he showed some fight. And Patrik Laine, a little emotion here. There's the hit. Here comes Patrick high. And he's going to stick around. Patrick's looking for it. You can see Hagel gets the jump with the gloves off. And here we go. Hagel's a scrappy player. Laine, the superstar here. He's going to try to stretch him out. Jersey jabs. Oh, and then one to the ear there for Hagel. He scores the knockdown, but good fight overall.